It was in Yucatan, Mexico, that a dude's human head was discovered behind this Soriana Plaza. Authorities are still unsure if this dude died of natural causes or if he was murdered.
Yo solo quiero saber si murió de causas naturales o si hay afuera algún asesino en serie.
This is crazy! I was walking to the laundromat and I looked over and I seen it, man. This is crazy!
This is crazy! This is crazy!
The individual still has not been identified. However, the authorities assume that he was a big Pepsi consumer due to his dental records.